All right, basically, me and Daniel, we were here at Stocksdale Park. I was gonna make a video here a long time ago, and then I didn't because I got lazy. But we're gonna make one now, so A1. All right, so putting practice, not the best. I feel like we can both admit that was not the best. So we're just gonna send it on hole one. Tee is right there. Straight shot all the way to the basket over there. It actually got moved recently. It was originally in between that little gap with the trees. So let's see what we got. Are you serious? That went right, that would have been parked.
Way too late.
Yeah, it hit that little second bush on the right.
All right, my disc, like Daniel said, landed right next to this little bush. It really just hit the bottom of it.
Nice.
Hold a little bit, but.
Wow, what a layup.
Ooh. Can't get it in. And tap it in for par.
So after hole one, Brett is plus one, I am par.
Coming up hole two, it's a fun shot.
Yeah, normally we do the tee pad that's down there, and it's a little bit of a curve right, and then the basket's on the hillside. But
I guess there's a tee here that I never knew about, and Daniel does.
Across the pond.
Keep going.
No.
Keep going.
Oh,
oh my gosh, it skipped. It skipped. What the
oh
heck?
Oh my God, I did not think that was going to make it.
Oh, the wind picked it up.
Yeah, I think it just stayed in the bush.
Let's see where Daniel landed.
Under the middle floor.
That's crazy.
That
was
kind of
scary.
Yeah, there it is.
Wow.
Right next to a bird's nest. What the heck? Very cool.
No. Oh no, dang.
Yo.
Here's hole three. It is a really odd shot. You can kind of see the basket out of focus up there. Yeah.
Daniel lining up his shot. There it goes. It's gonna roll. Oh my gosh.
Oh, it rolled right, didn't it?
Yeah.
Dang it.
Okay.
Ooh.
Nice.
It's okay.
Here's where Daniel landed. Ooh, sit there. Neato.
Cool. After hole three, Brett and I are still plus one.
Here's hole four. Tee's right here. You can actually see the basket through the trees. Usually in the summer, there'd be, you know, leaves on the trees and you'd have to throw like over it all. But I think we could just throw right through it.
Easy as last year, Brett. So I think you just have to go forehand. Throws a little low, passes the tree, skips up the hill. That's about 25 foot long.
God.
That had such a good line. That looked perfect. Daniel Shy absolutely stopped by the trees. The curve was looking perfect. Ooh, I thought that was in. Nice.
Hole four. Red is even. I am still plus one.
Here's hole five. It's a straight shot. It was moved recently. It was originally out to the open on the right side. You can kind of see it underneath all those trees. So let's see what Daniel's got.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, that was really good. That was one of the better drives I've seen from you.
Nice. And the skip to boot.
Champion Rock 3. Dang.
Oh. No, what?
So after hole 5, I am 2 over and Brett is...
Minus 1. Let's go.
Alrighty,
hole 6, tee's right here. The basket is out there towards the left, as you can see by the sign. So.
Nice.
Wow. Got Daniels in the bushes. Not terrible. Definitely could have been worse. Oh. Oh man, that cut it close.
Dang. Yep. Got the solid layup for the bogey.
So after hole 6, I am +3. Brett is still -1.
Hole 7. The hole for hole 7. And that's it.
I don't like it.
Get through! Damn!
Oh.
Nice.
This one goes out to Brian. I don't know why Brian.
Oh,
thank you,
that's
Brian.
Right there.
A little over, not too bad. For the par. Nice.
After hole 7, I'm over 3. Brett is still -1.
Hole 8, one of my personal favorite holes. Literally over a big valley, I suppose. And... it's right there, so.
Yeah, that stayed left, surprisingly.
Oh, there it is. That was like a kind bounce, okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Nice. For the par. Very cool.
After hole 8, Brett is still -1. I'm still 3 over.
Hole 9 is literally a hit or a miss. Like, here, wait, let me get to it. This is what I'm talking about. It's oh, God.
Ayo!
Wow.
Wow, you overshot that.
Oh my God.
Wow.
I think that bounced left.
Yeah, I think I'm in the clear.
Let's see what it does. Goes for the underhand layup. Oh, sits it right underneath the basket.
That rolled back. Ooh, what the heck?
Oh my God.
There we are. Oh. Double?
On a hole that I've never even bogeyed, I got a double.
After hole 9, I'm at +5 with that double just now, and Brett's at -1 still.